This is my giant couponing haul for the week of September 15th through the 21st, 2017. This is what I do. I get a lot of questions about this. I go to self-checkout. When it asks for my card, I hit no, continue without, using bonus card, scan all my products, hit pay for order, scan all my coupons, hit the back button, then I scan my card, and then I hit pay for order again. And then if I have any store in-app coupons or mailers, I scan them last and then I pay. All right, and I also want to let you guys know that I do put the breakdown down in the description, and I also do a printable version of Google Docs. So let's go ahead and get started here. All right, the Smithfield ham is on sale for $2. I had a 55 cent off in the Smart Source 910 that made that 90 cents, and they have the diced kind and the ham steak, so I picked up this kind this week. This isn't really a super good deal, but I needed some bacon. It's $4.99. I had a dollar off load to cart coupon, and that made that $3.99. Now, there's also been some confusion. Load to cart, e-coupon, digital coupon, they're all the same thing, so I'm going to try to start saying that so I'm not confusing people. Alright, Hillshire Farm, this is the in-app coupon this week. It's just $1.99, so that makes some good casseroles and things. Alright, next I'm going to talk about is this Hormel deal. So, it's buy 20, you get $7 off instantly. So that's pretty good right there in itself. So this is what I did. I picked up 4 salsas, Chi-Chi salsas. I picked up 2 cans of the Hormel chili with no beans, 5 of the Hormel Rev Wraps, and 2 of the Hormel Natural Choice. Now, if you can get enough coupons of the Natural Choice, this can be a super good deal for you, but I didn't want to deal with trying to print off 14 coupons and everything, and our family uses the salsa and the chili with no beans, so I just went ahead and decided to save some money in that way. Alright, so the salsas are $1.67, the chili with no beans are $1.79, I had a 55 cent off 2 coupon that doubled, and that was from the Hormel website. 5 Rev Wraps are $1.50, I had a dollar off 2 that came in the mail. My mom gave it to me, so I'm not sure how she got that. And then Checkout 51 has 75 cents back of a limit of 5, so you get back $3.75 on that. The naturals are $1.50. I printed off 2 of the dollar off printables from coupons.com, and I had a dollar off load to card coupon. So if you don't have the mailer, you will pay $20.76, get at 7 instant, so you'll pay $5.91 if you do this breakdown. But I had the mailer, so I paid $4.91. So in my opinion, I paid about less than a dollar for each of those, and then all of these are free. All right. I picked up 2 of these Screamin' Sicilian pizzas. They are on a BOGO this week. There's also the Urban Pizza or something like that, but these look better to me. So they are BOGO, $8.79. at my store. I had a dollar off load to card coupon, and I printed off 2 dollar off coupons from the Screamin' Sicilian website. So I paid $5.79 or $2.90 each, which is a great dinner, cheap dinner deal. Alright, we're going to do this gas deal here. I usually don't do them because the gas is not in my grocery budget. My husband pays for the gas, but I went ahead and did this because I thought it was a good deal. All right, now this is part of this deal, but if you want to just pick this up and you don't want to do this gas deal, that's fine. This is the Enlightened Ice Cream. It's $3.33 on sale this week, and you get back $4 from my bottom, making that a 67 cent moneymaker. But I did this deal as well, so. And you might want to do that soon because I don't know if that's going to go quick because it's a freebie there. Alright, so main deal is buy 5, get back 40 cents off in gas rewards. I picked up 2 of these Friendly's natural ice creams. You guys know that we love ice cream at my house. I picked up one of those Enlightened at $3.34, the natural for 2 for 7. And I picked up 2 of the Deer Park sparkling waters. There's regular sparkling and some other flavor, but my store is out of the other flavor. Alright, so I had 2 $1 off 2 load to cart coupons on the Friendly's come off. And then I will get back $4 on Ibotta from the Enlightened. Oh, I'm sorry. I also had a dollar off that printed out of the Catalina machine for the Friendly's Natural. And then when I scanned both of them, I also got a dollar off too that printed out of the machine right away that I could have used as well. And then I used a dollar off from the Red Plum 820 for the Deer Park water. So I paid $5.34 and I will get back 40 cents off a gallon. So if I fill my car up, that'll end up making that a freebie or a moneymaker. All right, now this deal, I just wanted to tell you that I did this. Do not do this unless you're willing to pay this, but this is not a good deal in my opinion. The Lean Pockets are $2.29 regular price. I had a dollar off three load to car coupon that did not work. I had a dollar off three Catalina coupon that came off. And I was supposed to get 75 cents off of three from Ibotta. I don't know if I'm gonna get it or not. I scanned the products and it said this didn't qualify, but it's the same thing, so it should have. So I scanned this box twice to make it think that I bought it, but I don't know if it's gonna work or not. So I ended up paying, if the Ibotta works, $5.12 or $1.70 each. And if the Ibotta doesn't work, that's gonna be even more. So don't do that deal. And this deal also didn't work as well. I tell you guys about the deals that don't work, so that way you kind of have a heads up. All right, the Progresso were 2 for $5. I had a 2 off 2 load to car coupon that did not come off. The dollar off 2 load to car coupon did. And I had a dollar off 2 savings star that I will get back. So that'll make that $3 or $1.50 each, which is too much for this soup because we get this super cheap or free. So that's not really a good deal. All right, I did this SC Johnson deal. There's Windex, Scrub and Bubbles, Glade products, Ziploc products. So this is what I did. I want to thank one of my subscribers. She told me about this last week. All right, you can mix and match or do whatever your family will use. It's spend 20, you get 5 off instantly. So I picked up 4 of the Windex for $2.99 each and 3 of the Glade for $3 each, making that $20.96. I had $1.50 off 2 load to car coupons for the Windex and a 50 cent off load to car coupon that came off. I had $2.50 off 2 from the Smart Source 820. Your insert might have other variations. I've heard people say they had 50 cent off 1 that will double, so whatever your insert has. I had 2 off of 3 load to car coupon for the Glade. It keeps focusing on that. I had a dollar off 2 load to coupon for the Glade that came off. I had 2 off 3 from the Smart Source 820 and a dollar off 2 from Checkout 51. And I'll also get back a dollar off 2 from Savings Star, making that $2.46 or 35 cents each. And if you're seeing these things here, I was like, oh, what is that? It's just for $20 on Shutterfly, so not that exciting, though I do order stuff from there, so I'll check that out. All right, now this was an awesome deal for me, and it's still a good deal if you don't have the personalized deal. So I had a $3 off load to car coupon for the Pampers. They are $8.99. I also had a 3 off 2 personalized coupon that came off. I told you guys about these last week. They're kind of smaller and the pictures are different, so you can kind of tell. And I also had a $2 off printable from coupons.com, and then I will get back $2 from Checkout 51. I believe you can use this on Baby Dry, Cruisers, and Swaddlers. So for me, with that personalized coupon, it was $1.01 moneymaker. If you don't have that, it's still $1.99, which for Pampers, that's a super good price. All right, this Crest, $2.99. I had a $2 off load to cart coupon, and I printed off $1 from coupons.com. If you want to wait till tomorrow or you have your inserts early, you can use your $2 off in your insert, making that $1.01 moneymaker. But I don't have my coupons yet, so I just picked it up today, making that $0.01 moneymaker. Pop-Tarts are 99 cents. This is a Friday, Saturday, and Sunday deal only, and I cashed in my points for a $1 off coupon, making that $0.01 moneymaker. And last thing I'm going to tell you about is this cookie spread. I picked up the chocolate cream, and it was free, and there was also a free Green and Black's chocolate bar that I did not pick up because I read on some blogs that only the organic kind is working. My store didn't have that, so if yours does, it has to be 3.5 ounce or larger, so I did not pick that up. So this is everything for this week. Please like and subscribe. I do preview videos on Wednesdays and hauls on Saturdays. And I plan on going to CVS and possibly Rite Aid on Monday. See you guys later. Thanks for watching.